Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Ambitions in Late Night. Last time we left off, Mikey taught little Maya English, which is what I could do with it, the sounds of things. Right, yes, he taught her to talk, and she's now just about to wake up. She's actually woken up because she's hungry. She's tired, but most of all she's hungry. Thankfully Jun has slept through. Up at the crack of dawn she is, and I don't believe she's at work today, so a day where we can just do as we please, as we so desire. So what's Jim gonna do first of all? Yes, use toilet, I agree. Then use shower. Oh no. Okay. It's fine, we're coming! Stop your crying. Everybody a bit grumpy this morning. The stresses and strains of family life. Oh, she's still gonna start crying again. Oh. Oh god. Whilst Jun just chills out of the shower, it's fine. Find a customer? It's news to me. Anyway, Jun, let's pick little Maya up, toss her in the air, snuggle, and then we're gonna put her in here for breakfast. Oh, that's Johnny Five's job. Okay, come on, you little tyke. Oh, look, you see? Face lit up like a Christmas tree right there. Oh, better change the diapers again. Probably put her in a everyday outfit.
Waka Junior.
Whee! And... there we go. Look at that. She hasn't been in an everyday outfit for quite a while. She's been cooped up in that that plain old white bedclothes. Not allowed to show off a pretty little pink dress for a while. Give her some breakfast. Come on. You're getting older now. We might chance it with some proper food. Shall we give her something? It's not really breakfast food, is it? Okay. Give baby food. And then I'll have myself some cereal. So mother and baby eating breakfast together. Isn't that nice? Mikey too, come. Come have a nice quick meal of cereal as well. Healthy eating. Family meal. Morning all, morning. Hello there. Says Mikey as he comes in his bloody slippers. Yeah, Johnny Five up to for a change. Why don't you make some breakfast for next time? We've run out of breakfast. Some pancakes would be nice. Off you go. Make the bed, clean the aquarium, all this sort of stuff. Find a rock. Is that what your life's become? Excitement over finding a rock? Okay, I think Maya's finished eating. So we're going to pick you up. And we're not going to react to the Simba. We're going to put her back in her crib to sleep. Because she's tired. She's tired, she's clean, she's fed and watered. Time for bed. But you gotta ask, why did I get her out of her damn bedclothes then? Slipped my mind, it did. It's fine. And back into your bedclothes. There we go. Sleep easy. Okay, what's Mikey gonna do today? No, you're not gonna read anything, Mikey. You need a shower. That's what you need. Jun is going to have her customary morning dance. Off she goes. She's turning into Jamie. What shall we dance to today? I think maybe something new. Okay. No. A bit more roots, maybe? Oh, we've heard this before, but hey ho, so is life. Mikey will clean the music. Clean the music? Clean the fish tank to the music. Hey, yeah, as she spins and twirls. Okay, we've got some pancakes for a change. That's nice. Excellent. After Johnny's finished eating, he better go to the toilet because he's dying to go there. And then it's 8 o'clock. Mikey, what the hell are you going to do? Join your partner in crime, of course. Until it gets to a reasonable hour, and then we'll take him out on the town to try and befriend some celebrities to get up to celebrity status 5. That's the plan. Come, John.
Or Miguel.
Hey, they're off again. Show us your moves, people! That's right! Johnny, clean the house, thank you! Poor Johnny! This song taking them back to their wedding day as it's bled out on the beach. What's he doing? Oh, he's weeding himself. Oops. I forgot about that. Oh dear. Okay, well, clean the house again. Including mopping up your... Okay, that would be quite... Let's capture the moment! Johnny wet himself! Oh, the excitement. No, it's not. Oh, good timing! Hey! Johnny scrubbing the floor in the background, bless him. Keep going! The bed's he's making! Look at the face, the smiles, the cheesy grin. Look, he's closing his eyes. Just having an absolute good old time. And we keep forgetting that Jun, so close to aging up. I love his face, just closing his eyes. letting it all go. Doesn't care who's watching him. Ah. Another morning dance. What a way to start your day. I urge you all to try it. I've already said this once before, but try it. Get up in the morning, switch on that radio, and just let it all go. Start the days you need to go on. Carefree.
Ginor.
Begord.
Right, he's off to go start his cameo appearance. Junsu is going to stay at home, look after little Maya, and she's off to compliment Johnny's appearance. No, you're not. No, Jun, you're not going to do that, because that will cause all sorts of catastrophes and calamities. So leave Johnny alone and watch TV. I think so. In high definition! Johnny, are you still cleaning? I still see mess on the table here. Put away leftovers, come on. Come on, mister! And then maybe continue writing The Art of Love. Okay, Jun, what are we going to watch today? Oh, soppy crap. Let's not bother doing that. Let's put something a bit more... Super Shopping Network. Yeah, that seems like... She seems like a shopaholic. Spent that hard-earned simoleons on some random crap. Oh my god. I thought... I saw this... For a very short moment, I actually thought she actually purchased something, but no, it's a weekly stipend from her job. Johnny Five receives a whopping 3,904 simoleons from book royalties. This guy is absolutely lapping it up. Go on, Johnny. I didn't think that Junsu would reach this 192,000 simoleon lap of luxury mark, but she won't be too far from it at the end of this LP. The Jones family raking in the cash. Raking. Yeah. I was going to do something there, but I'll change my mind. If you were to buy this ridiculous looking cat, dial 444 and quote your credit card number and then we'll rob you blind. Treadmill? Don't fancy that. Chess a table, yes, maybe so. Good grief. Right, Mikey. Cameo appearance. She enjoying this? Yeah, she's having a blast. Shakafini! Okay, let's change the channel. Halls of History. She doesn't seem like the history type to me, to be perfectly frank with you. How about Hall of Action World? Stand by, I have to pause it because somebody's ringing me. Okay, we're back again there. Sorry, I had to enter the phone. Action. Action stations. Ha ha ha! The evil doctor with the one-eye monocle. He's gonna command a legion of soldiers. Robotic soldiers. Johnny Five's cousins are gonna come after you. Oh my god, no! Ha ha ha! Prepare to die! Something to that effect. And they kick... Oh, my robots! You evil woman! You beat them! Oh, return to Monkey Island. Fire. Oh, it's raining. I climb a tree, and oh my god, the killer monkeys are coming after me! Such crap on TV nowadays, I agree. How's the book coming, Johnny? Excellent. Are you strained yet? No, keep on working then. Mikey's almost finished his cameo appearance. He needs hunger. He needs hunger. He needs food. He needs food. Hey, whoa! 5,000 simoleons! Oh my goodness me! And 100 celebrity points, which I believe is not a great deal of celebrity points. So-so. Right. Now, becoming friends and becoming best friends with high-level celebrities is a nice surefire way to earn yourself quite a few celebrity points. And I have my very own 4-star celebrity in my house. So, what quicker and easier way to get quite a few celebrity points from Mr. Mikey Jones than to become best friends with Johnny? I mean, for goodness sake, it should have been obvious from the very beginning. So, yeah, take yourself home, mister. We're going to talk to Johnny Five like you should talk to him from the very start. Stop treating him like a slave and become friends with the poor robot. Okay, anything else? Jun? Well, she wants to keep watching, keep on watching. I don't care. You sit and have a nice lazy day in front of the television. Little Maya almost waking up. Today is the day that Uncle Johnny teaches me to go to potty. After he's written his chapters, after he's talked with Mikey Jones. There we go. Right. Go here. Run. Go here. Weehoo! Look at that! Like the wind he goes. Right, let's start this relationship off to a good start. I think Maya's social will be going down. Oh, she's fine for now. Mother, get that little Maya and let her roam free in the room. Ask to join to watch. Can she actually watch the TV? I'm intrigued. I don't think she can come crawling on her own, but maybe she'll go pick her up and she'll watch television. I don't know. Uh-oh. I think that might have... Okay, let's start. Start. Talk about books. Talk about art. Praise his book. Gossip. Get to know, although you should really know about your own robot friend that's been in the house for so long. Chat and ask about day so far. There we go, it's a good start. I think Mikey is going to get Maya out and put here, maybe? Out of my way, please.
Jeep, Johnny Safasi.
Oh.
Arbla Napsu Nerd.
He's gonna talk.
Gossip. Shabuza Sagadi. Some dazzle.
Yeah. Great. Okay, so chat to Johnny with Maya in his arm. That's fine.
Manufasha Lepto Mihib.
Turgomed Zoba.
Ma, Danny.
Right, join me in the next part when hopefully Johnny and Mikey will become good friends. I'll see you then.